Starting the deli show at the oldest deli in Lincoln Park. We are at Francis's. Now, this place is known for many things, including its corned beef. The Reuben is awesome. But something else caught my eye. The turkey Reuben. What's up with that? Francis's Deli has had the reputation as a go-to spot in Chicago for breakfast and lunch since 1938. In the early 70s, the Gelman family took over, and they've kept the tradition going strong.
Hands down the best.
Comfort food.
The best sandwich in the city.
While most people already know about their traditional Reuben, they may be surprised to hear that there's another Reuben on the menu that will knock your socks off. We're doing a variation on the Reuben today. We're not using corned beef. What are we having today?
Turkey.
The turkey Reuben. We're not talking processed turkey. We're talking you roast turkeys and then you take fresh turkey.
Fresh turkey. Is you take them off the bone, season them, bake them, and cut them.
Boom.
Cut it up. It's turkey with Swiss cheese on grilled holly with coleslaw.
Isn't there a crowd on the Reuben?
Coleslaw. Got to be a little different from the corned beef Reuben.
Okay. But you want to go make some food now?
Sure. Somebody will make it for you.
You serve booze here too, right?
Yes.
Perfect.
And even more perfect, Howard hands me off to Manuel, who I'd say is an expert at making these by now. How many turkey Reubens have you made in 16 years?
Millions.
Like four? Millions?
Yes.
Show off. Slice up the turkey, right?
Yes.
That's the first thing we're doing.
Okay. Yes.
And this was roasted yesterday, right?
Yeah.
And what kind of bread?
Challah.
This?
Yes.
Oh. Challah! Gonna take a little bit of butter.
A little bit of butter.
Throw it on the challah.
Hello.
Swiss cheese.
Swiss cheese.
Are you a veterinarian too?
For the chicken, yeah. For the meat.
Gotcha.
No, for sandwiches.
I know, yeah.
And
we wait.
Maybe 1 minute?
Okay, I got a minute. No problem.
Okay.
So where are you from? Where are you from?
After 1 minute. Hello? Make sure it's melted.
Thankfully it's melted and I don't have to play 20 questions anymore. So let's top her off. Now, we're missing something on this, right?
Yes. Thousand?
Thousand Island dressing. Not sauerkraut.
No.
But we're going with, no. Creamy coleslaw, right?
Coleslaw?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
You know what I love about it?
First of all,
the challah bread is perfect. The turkey is roasted beautifully. And then the creaminess of that coleslaw brings it all together. You're doing a good job.
Didn't you?
But turkey isn't the only thing Manuel is good at making back here.
The matzo ball soup. It's just my favorite in city.
It's definitely one of Chicago's best.
Tried this in the kitchen. Amazeballs. Like, really good, right?
Yes.
So that's why I'm giving that to you right now.
Okay.
One of my other things that I'm a sucker for is chicken salad. I got the matzo ball soup that I already started eating.
Mm-hmm.
And I gotta tell you something. This soup, holy schmaltz, is that good. Seriously, that's really excellent.
Yes, it is.
Sometimes you get a broth with a matzo ball soup that is just bland, but this is just bursting with chicken. Really, really good.
It wouldn't be on the menu if we didn't think it was good.
Cheers.
Oh.
You have to cheers. Tell it on the mountain, brother. Go tell it on the mountain.
Very good.
You okay?
Yes.